It's been several days since I played the game that took my whole entire life. I've been stranded here since the last time I played the game. The last time I would ever see my friends. I'll be safe for now, but it's only gonna get worse. This experience has been the worst. A silly thing for me and my friends to do. But now I cost their lives. Now going on mine. Only if we didn't play that game, I wouldn't be here. My friends would be here. They would be partying it up. What I'm trying to say is, I need help. I need help. I want to tell my parents. I love you guys. I know I wasn't the best child in the world, but I really love you guys. And to the parents of my friends, it's not their fault they died. Back to my parents. I need to get out of here. I do. I need help. I don't want to be here no more. I need help. Oh no.
Doing here?
I got a text saying come here.
Oh, sorry, I totally forgot. I took a nap and I woke up from a nightmare.
Oh, what happened? Was it something bad?
Oh, nothing really. I've just been having nightmares because I've been watching scary movies. I'm dumb for watching them anyways. They give me nightmares.
Well, I think you should cut off on watching the scary movies. Think of it like smoking or drinking. It's an addiction and I don't think it's healthy.
I will, trust me. I will. But you know, getting scared is actually kind of fun.
True. Anyways, why did you want me to come over here?
Well, kind of, and my room's kind of a mess, and I know you're a clean freak, so...
Wanted me to clean your room for you?
If you could, that'd be so amazing. But don't worry, I'm gonna help you.
Okay, is that all you needed then?
Well, not exactly.
You know, I could have done something way more productive, like go to the mall or the movies.
But you chose me! Because you're such a good friend. Oh, come here. Just come here.
Why do you keep texting? You said you were gonna help me.
I'm texting Carter and Danny.
Who are they?
We go to school with them. They're in our math class. We walk past them in the hallways every day.
I swear I've never seen them.
Okay.
Can you like describe them for me?
Tall. He's like medium height, but like taller than I am. He has short brown hair, Mexican on the inside, really white on the outside.
Oh, him. He's a douche.
Yeah. Yeah, but he's really chill sometimes. I mean, we're all playing Truth or Dare.
Again? Why?
We always do. We play it at school, we play it after school, when we're at home. It's really fun. Every time we text each other, like on the group chat, and we do a dare, we have to send pictures on Snapchat or just send them in the group chat. That way they know that we're actually doing it, and if we don't, then they have secrets and rumors that we can all spread around each other.
That's not very fun if you're gonna get blackmailed.
Well, I don't think we'll actually get blackmailed, but it's really fun. Come here, let's do it.
Alright, just for a minute.
Okay, I need to take a picture so that they know that we're actually gonna play.
I guess.
Okay, so truth or dare. I think we should do dare because truths can reveal secrets and we don't want that.
Right, I guess.
Okay. I told him. Oh my god. Clarissa.
Who's Clarissa?
It's the game. You've never played it? It's an online game myth and people at school are playing it.
Yeah, I really don't know what you're talking about.
It's a myth, Karen. Everybody gets dared to do it, but they always chicken out.
So you're telling me not one person has done it, and we're gonna be the first?
Karen, of course people have done it, but no one in our group has done it because they're...
Fine. Explain it to me.
Well, it's like a long time ago, there was this little girl, and her name was Clarissa. Her parents gave her this doll, and she was really creepy, and she loved that doll to death. And one day, she just left it on her bed, and her parents were throwing away pretty much everything. And their parents threw it away, and she saw that she threw them away, and she killed them. When the cops came and saw the mess, they took her to an insane asylum. And three months later or something, like, the circuits broke, and she killed everybody. And she got out. But myth has it that if you say her name, she'll come and kill you.
I'm fine, thanks.
That's bullshit, Karen. It's not gonna happen.
Yeah, but haven't you been getting a lot of nightmares? I don't think that's a very good idea. Do you want to get another one?
Look, I've been having nightmares all week, so what's another one? But all you have to do is you light a candle, you read her a poem, and that's it. Not a big deal.
Well, it just sounds bad.
Well, you gotta go out and try new things, but stay up there. I'm gonna go get this stuff.
How do you know so much about this?
My best friend Carter told me all about it. Here.
I'm not doing this.
Come on, let's just do it.
It's getting late anyways. We should just go to sleep.
Alright. Whatever, Debbie Downer.
Fine. I'm gonna go sleep on the couch.
Scary cat.
I thought I turned the light off. Clarissa, Clarissa, send up your soul. May thine eyes be toward us as we reach our goal. We know you are real, so please make this ideal, and may your presence be known, and so it be told. Who's there?
Hey, Danny. I was just about to call you.
What?
What? Wait, slow down. What's wrong?
What are you...
No, she can't be dead.
Are you serious?
Not Paige. I was just talking to her last night. How can she be dead in one night?
How? We were just talking.
How did this happen?
No, I don't want to calm down. Just tell me how it happened.
So, Paige is really dead?
Hey, Mrs. Matheson, it's Carter. I'm out, and I figured I'd stop by and pick up those things that Paige would want me to have, so I'm just gonna stop by your house real quick. I already know where the key is, so I'll just be in and out in just a few minutes. Alright, if you need anything, let me know. Goodbye.
Hey, I was just about to call you.
Hey, remember when we played Truth or Dare the other night?
Yeah, but wait, wouldn't you not want to talk about this? I mean, losing a friend is difficult. Why would you want to bring it back up?
Yeah, that's what I'm calling about. I mean, everyone thinks that Paige has, like, committed suicide, but I know her too well, and you do too.
Okay, so what are you saying?
I'm saying I don't think that's how she died, from committing suicide. I think it was on purpose from somebody else.
What?
Listen, I think she may have played the Clarissa game, and it might have came true.
No, Carter, you know that it's just a game, right? No one has ever attempted to play it, or no one we know has died from it. Why would you want to bring this up and talk about it again?
Well, I went over to her house to get a few things, and I found a note, and it had burnt marks and things on it, and it was a word to the Clarissa game, and I don't know if she died from it, but I know she played it. I mean, we can only tell if she played it and she died from it if...
If what?
We play the game.
You can't be serious.
Look, I'm not saying she died from it. I'm just saying that she played it, and we can find out if we play the game. Let's just get a few friends together, go over to somebody's house, and try it.
Okay, well, you're obviously crazy. Whose house are we going to do it at, though?
Well, I would say my house, but there's a family dinner tomorrow.
I mean, I guess we can just do it at my house.
Oh, yeah, that'll work. Thanks.
Alright, so, my house around 7?
Yeah, that'll work. I'll call everybody tonight.
Alright, see you tomorrow then.
Okay, thank you so much. Bye. So I called up some of our closest friends, and they said they'd meet here on 7.
So then what, do we play the game?
No, it's not that easy. I haven't really told them my plans yet.
So you never told them that we're playing the game?
Calm down, I'm gonna tell them. I just don't want to scare them off before they get here. I'm gonna tell them, I promise. I just want to sit down, eat, talk, and then we play the game. Like you said, it's stupid and it might not work. We could just be getting all worked up over nothing.
You mean you can be getting worked up for nothing?
Yeah. Ooh, people.
It's my house.
Hey. Hi, guys. Welcome. Come on in.
Thanks. Cold as hell. So I'm glad you guys could make it.
Okay, so here's what I was thinking. We talk, catch up, play games.
Sounds good to me.
Yeah, whatever. It all sounds good to me.
Sweet. Let me go grab my car keys. Should be a fun night.
What?
Oh, nothing. I was just saying how Danny might need to drive.
Wait, why?
Oh, you know, who needs coffee anyways? Let's just stay here and chill.
Are you sure? I can drive if you want.
Oh, no, it's fine. I'd rather we just stay here anyways.
Why? Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. I just need a word with Carter.
Okay.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, it's something in a show, so...
Okay, I don't know. I guess I'm a little anxious, a little sad. I don't know.
Well, yeah, I know why you'd be sad, but why would you be anxious?
It's stupid. It's dumb. Probably won't work, but I just want to get it over with so I can get it off my chest.
Okay, but can you just give it a few seconds? You can't just randomly ask if we can play Clarissa.
Yeah, I know. Can we just go back out there? They probably think something's wrong.
Yeah, just don't be weird.
Hey, sorry.
Is everything cool? You alright?
Yeah, everything's good. I just remembered something, but it's all good now.
Alright, so what do we do now?
Got it. Hey. Sorry I'm late.
Hey, I brought extra remotes. We could play Just Dance.
Yeah, whatever. It'll be fine.
Yeah, why don't we do that?
Okay. Yeah, well, I'm not that big of a dancer, so.
Come on, be down. It's fun.
Come on, Sophie. You might like it.
I guess.
Come on, let's play.
Okay.
I'm gonna be all you guys.
I don't know. You ready for this ass whooping?
You aren't coming anybody's ass.
Exactly.
Yeah. Ready?
I would have lost if this was a real movie. Why I suck ass at this song. It's a song. It's a song. So is there something else? I'm done. Yeah. I'm done. Is there something else? Come on.
In like what?
Turn it off.
Well, you know how to work it. You gotta be smarter than remotes.
Jerk,
sure,
I still wanted to play.
Okay. You guys hungry too?
Yeah. Kind of tired.
Come on, guys, don't say that. It's only the start of the night.
True.
I have to pee.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, and everyone's bored.
Fuck some of the dirt.
Well, let's do something else. We can have some fun stuff.
Like what? Right? It's so boring here. No offense.
It's fine.
Okay, well, we can play some more games or order pizza or, like, we can play, like, Clarissa or something.
Clarissa?
Yeah. Do you not know what it is?
I know what it is, but I'm not doing it.
Wait, why not? What are you guys talking about?
Game.
What game?
Clarissa. You want to play?
I don't think we should mess with that either. I'm pretty religious, and I don't want to mess around with all that weird shit.
Good point. Fuck that. I'm not in it.
Guys, it's stupid. It's just a game. It's not gonna do anything.
I'm not gonna stay to find out.
Come on, you guys are a bunch of wussies. It's just a game.
Whatever, if I die, I'm blaming you.
Anyone else?
Whatever, I guess. If you guys are down, I'm down.
Why not? I mean, what harm could it do?
I guess. Okay, cool. Do you guys want to do it now?
But no one needs stuff to do with it.
I know for sure we need a candle.
Candle, paper, pen.
So, I assume you've done this before?
Nobody wanted to. I guess it's just like the adrenaline rush.
Yeah, I'll get this up.
Yeah, I can help you.
Okay. You guys ready?
Does anyone have a lighter?
I got you.
Alright. Okay. Okay, so we light the candle, hold hands, and say the chant. Everyone ready?
Guess so. Guess I'll light it. Turn off the lights.
Okay, so we hold hands and say the chant. Ready? And focus.
Clarissa, Clarissa, send up your soul. May that eyes be towards as we reach our goal. We know you are real, so please make it ideal. That your presence may be known, and so it be told.
This song bullshit. This ain't working.
Just give it a minute.
It did nothing.
Yeah, but no, you wanted to play this stupid game.
Okay, maybe we should just try it again. Maybe we didn't put enough effort into it.
Yeah, let's just try it one more time.
So stupid. Just try it. Focus this time, guys. Maybe we didn't put enough thought into it. Ready?
Clarissa, Clarissa, send up your soul. May thy nights be torturous as you reach your goal. We know you are real, so please make it ideal that your presence may be known and so it be told.
See? Oh, yeah. This game's gonna work.
Okay, just stop. Wait.
Give it a minute.
Bloody Mary's better than this shit. No lie.
Okay, well, sitting here criticizing it isn't gonna make it go any faster.
Exactly.
Insane. You just wasted half of my night playing a stupid game. How do you feel about that, huh?
Yeah, he's right. This is not what happened to Paige, and this is a fake game.
Wait, so you think Paige played it and that's what killed her?
Well, there's no explanation for it. It's stupid game. I just wanted to see if it'd work. Why would she just commit suicide and kill herself? She had a perfect life. She didn't do anything wrong. That's stupid. Paige, if you can hear us, tell us what happened that night.
Okay, Carter, just stop. This is all getting out of hand.
Out of hand? You're just scared. Nothing happened here, Sophie.
Look, I don't know why you're being such a raging bitch, but just remember, you're the one who invited me here.
Okay, that's bullshit. You didn't have to stay.
Okay, then why the hell did you invite me?
We're all friends of Paige. I just want to know what happened to her.
Damn.
Look, I'm sorry I dragged you here and made you play this stupid-ass game. I have a feeling this game has to do something with Paige, and I want to figure out what happened to her. I'm sorry if I was rude and shit, but could we please just try it one more time?
Alright, let's just do it again then.
Alright.
Clarissa, Clarissa, send up your soul. May thy nights be tortoise as you reach our goal. We know you are real, so please make it ideal that your presence may be known. So will be told.
Paige, if you're here, please tell us what happened that night.
See? Hey, look again.
Hey, Danny!
This is the third time. Come on, this is the third time.
Let's just do something else. It's not working.
Who does this? Because you guys don't give it a chance.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We did it three times.
I'm with Carter on this one. No wonder it's not working. You guys aren't focused. You guys are so worried about playing this damn game three times that you don't have enough effort to pay attention.
Okay, then let's just forget about it because it's not working.
Because you guys don't focus. You don't pay attention.
Alright, listen, let's just do something else.
Like what?
Order a pizza or something, dude. This is a waste of time.
I don't know. Why don't you guys just go grab drinks upstairs?
Okay. Let me change my shirt, too. I'm kind of hot.
Yeah, I'll be back. It was a waste of time, completely.
About this. I really don't want to play this game.
It's just a game. I don't think it could affect that.
It couldn't do much.
Yeah.
Well, you guys are fucking dumb. Like, I don't even see the point of playing the game.
Maybe he's right, Carter. What if this is what killed Paige?
I don't know. I guess we'll just have to play it and figure it out.
But what if this is what killed her?
Well, what if it isn't?
Alright, all the shit we're doing, all this is wrong. It's disrespectful, like, to the dead. I don't want to do it, but since you guys want to find out who or what killed Paige, we'll do it.
Alright, let's just forget it. Let's go back upstairs.
What the fuck?
What the hell?
Yeah, let's go, let's go, let's go!
The door, come on. Let me try.
How?
Hey, fuck the door, come on. What the fuck are you doing? Get up!
I can't get up.
Get your shit up, come
on.
Up.
I can't get up, I can't get up!
Hey, get up!
What's wrong?
Fuck. You just said you were fucking paralyzed. You all, I can't move.
What are you guys talking about? What's wrong?
You were like, I don't know.
You guys, just tell me what's going on.
Didn't you see what happened?
What are you talking about?
The power went off.
You guys are crazy. Do you guys want to come meet my friend? My name's Clarissa.
Fuck. Hello, come on. Speak.
We have to get out of here. Let's go. Come on. Where are we supposed to go? Come on.
No, I'm thinking. All the doors are locked.
Damn it.
Power's off. You can't call anybody.
What are we supposed to do? Oh my god.
Calm down. Chill.
No, how am I supposed to chill? I don't know. Where did she go?
Come on, A, let's do this. Come on, A. What the
shit.
Fuck? What the fuck is happening? What the fuck?
Oh.
Hey, turn on your flashlight. Turn on your flashlight.
I'm going.
Hurry up.
I got it.
What was that?
I don't know.
Some scary shit. Hey man, no lie, your house is fucked up.
What are you talking about?
We were right upstairs.
You guys didn't see the blackout, or you didn't hear our screams or anything?
No, nothing happened.
She's in there.
Who?
Clarissa.
Guys, just trust us. We have to go now.
Just come on. It's okay. Just.
What happened? I'm so confused.
Dude, your house is fucking haunted. That's what happened.
She was down there. Clarissa was down there with us.
Okay, then why did we hear her?
Hold on, you think we'd be out here in the fucking cold if we were playing around?
Okay, but it's fake.
Okay.
No, it's fake.
It's not fake. If it was fake, then none of that shit
would
have just happened.
Maybe you were hallucinating. Were you on something?
We're not hallucinating.
I'm so confused. What are you guys talking about?
The blackout, she was down there.
Hold on.
What?
Let me explain it to him. Dude, a bitch came in your house and she scared us, all right?
It's fake. It's not real.
It's not fake. If it was fake, then all that shit would have just happened.
Okay, are you
Clarissa's
something?
In
are you
your
listening?
House.
Stop,
yes,
guys.
Yes,
let's
we
stop.
Took 4 bottles of shrooms, all right? Yes, we did that.
Listen, Danny, something's wrong with your house. We have to go now.
If something was wrong, we would have seen it. We were right upstairs.
No, it was loud. I can't believe you guys didn't hear it.
You didn't
Nothing
hear her
happened.
The blackout.
You didn't
Everything
hear her loud
blackout. No.
Everything okay, you know fine. What? You guys can stay here and fuck around, but we're leaving to go get help.
Yeah, fuck this.
You guys, it's too cold for this. Carter.
Are you saying it's real? Just go back inside.
Something's wrong with them.
Hey, it's Danny, and I don't know what to really say, but I need you and, I guess just bring you and Alex over, like, as soon as possible. Something happened, and I need to talk to you guys about it, and just come, okay? Because I believe you about Clarissa now.
Okay.
I'm just coming back.
Danny!
Is he here yet?
Nah, I don't think he is. I think I know his code to his garage.
Yeah, I know.
It's fucked up being in this house again. What happened last time?
Yeah, I know. It's kind of scary.
I don't even want to be here, but whatever. Allie, Danny's our friend.
Yeah, I know. Let's just hope he gets here soon.
So, what do you want to do while we're waiting on Danny?
I don't know. I'm just still freaked out about what happened last time.
It's freaky as shit. The power went off, and then we saw the girl in the white dress holding my dress. I don't even want to be in here.
I don't know. I'm freaked out too, but let's just wait for Danny to get back.
What the fuck? Not again, man. Oh, no. Fuck no, hell no. Fuck this, man. Let's get out. What the fuck? Nah, hell no. Fuck this. Oh, hell no.
Clarissa, send up your soul. May thine eyes be toward us as we reach our goal. We know you are real, so please make ideal that your presence may be known and so be told.
Party. Party. Party, Carter, come on. Hey, come out. Hey, Carter.
What are you doing?
What the fuck's wrong with you? Nah, get away
from me. What's wrong with you?
Nah, get away from me. Fucked up, man.
Alex Carter. Hello, you guys. Guys, if you guys are being idiots, just come out. I'm here. Hey, it's Danny. You guys said you guys were gonna come here earlier, but I don't know where you guys went. I just had to run out to the gas station real quick, but I was thinking when I told you guys to come over, but since you guys didn't, why don't you guys just instead bring everyone else and run from there, because I don't know what else to do, but when you guys get this, come back to my house, and I'll see you guys later.
What? What was so important you had to call us in the middle of the night?
Guys, look what happened to Danny. Look.
Jeez, man. How'd you get that?
Something happened, but I'll explain it later. But the point is, I believe Carter. I think Clarissa is a true thing.
I do too. Last night, I had this nightmare, and it was this awful girl.
Was she wearing a pink dress, and did she have a white face?
Exactly. I did some research, and I have some papers about Clarissa, and all this happened in our town.
Yeah, we all know. That's why it's a thing here.
Shh, let her continue.
Yeah, the story's true, except there's a lot more to it. Clarissa never had a good home life. She didn't really want to make any friends. She was really, really cruel, and she had a lot of anger built up inside her. So one day, her parents decided to give her this doll to calm her, but she took it a little too far, and she kept saying it was her only friend and that it was real, so she never let anyone get a hand on it. Her parents made that mistake, and it was pretty big. So at midnight, she got back at them and stabbed them several times. A neighbor called the police on her and came to her house and saw her hugging the doll. They took her away and threw the doll away. She was so angry that she tried attacking everyone in the mental hospital, so they had to put her in a straitjacket and the white mask that she saw on her face that was on her because so that she wouldn't scare the other patients. And one day, one of the workers broke the circuit and everybody got out, and she managed to get out of the straitjacket somehow and killed everybody in the asylum. I guess she escaped, and the place burned down a month later, and Clarissa was never found again.
That's crazy.
And that's not all. Danny, the dress that you saw her wearing, that was her favorite dress. She never took it off. And, the poem. The neighbor kids made it up to tease her, and she really didn't like it. There was some newspaper articles that I found from other states, and people said that they've seen her, and I don't know if this is real, but this is all I've read.
I'm sorry, but I can't just keep worrying about this with you. I think you just need to drop it.
Why? Don't you want to know what happened to Paige?
Yeah, but I think it's best if we just drop it and move on with our lives.
Well, what does everybody else think?
You're right, Carter. Can't be focusing on this. You're right.
Guys, I'm really scared. Did we just open up something?
Obviously not, because I haven't experienced anything.
I don't know what it is, but we've all had an experience with this thing, with this demon. I don't know what it is, but we've all had something to do with it. Listen, shut up, Sophie, because we've all had an experience with this, and to be honest, I don't know if it's a dream or if it isn't.
I think it's true. I mean, come on, look at the hands on Danny's neck. I can't go back home today. I'll be there alone, and I'm completely terrified right now.
Guys, we're all terrified. Danny, do you think we could all just crash here? That way, if somebody is really haunting us, that we could all figure it out together and be safer?
Yeah, that sounds like your safest bet.
I guess we're all crashing here.
Nothing's gonna happen, but I guess I'll stay.
Okay, and let me go get some sleeping bags for you guys.
Thanks.
This is horrible. It says how many people have died and hurt themselves from this.
It's so messed up. I'm, like, literally shaking right now. I don't want this to happen to us.
Don't say that. It's not gonna happen to us. We're gonna end this.
Okay, not trying to be a Debbie Downer, but I really think something bad's gonna happen.
Nothing will. Don't say that. We're gonna end
this. Oh my god. That's the house.
What house?
The Clarissa house.
Oh my god, that's the house.
This is crazy.
I thought this was just a town legend. I didn't think this was real.
Yeah, the house is real.
Wait, the house is still up, right?
Yeah, it's just abandoned.
We'll read this.
Clarissa game rules. Play the game with the candle, say the poem, blah, blah, blah. Carter, we already know this.
No, read the end.
After you play the game, you must go to the real Clarissa house, take a step inside, and leave a black rose as a goodbye. Legend has it. What the hell?
So, if this is something we need to really worry about, if we want to stop it, maybe we should go to this house together.
Count me out. Now you sound messed up.
I'm not trying to... We have to.
So horrible.
Got a phone call.
From Restricted.
Should I answer it?
That's the worst it could be.
Hello?
Should we just call it a night?
What was that?
I Do you see anything?
Shh.
trip for Dude.com. Browse from over 250 pre-owned vehicles. Great on gas in just $189 a month. Every vehicle is fully inspected and comes with a warranty, so you can buy with confidence. Need finance?
What do you want? Leave us alone.
Carter, what are you doing?
She's right there.
What are you talking about?
Thank you.
found.
Let's get out of here.
What happened? What happened?
What's wrong?
Carter, what happened?
Whoa, hold on a second.
What did you see in that room?
You guys, Danny's dead.
No, he's
what?
What the hell?
Let's just go.
No. We need to call the cops or something. We can't just let this go.
Hold on. If what you're seeing is true, I'm gonna go see it.
No, don't. You don't want
to
see it.
Hold on. Carter, I know all this Clarissa stuff is getting to you, but are you sure he was dead?
Yes, I'm sure.
Carter,
dead.
I think you're just seeing.
Hold on. Who did you guys say it was?
Listen.
Like, just let me go see.
No, don't.
Just chill out. Okay, Carter, I know all this Clarissa stuff has you shooken up, but are you sure you saw Danny dead?
Yes, I saw him. Guys, are you not listening to me? He's dead, guys.
You know what, Carter? All of this is your fault. You're the one who decided to play the stupid game and got all of us into this.
Yeah, that's so true.
Okay, but you guys, it's her fault, but
if it wasn't you, then who was it? The fuck? Hey, come on, hey, let's go.
Fuck it. Oh my gosh, she's gonna come, go. Open it.
Go.
Dogs in here.
What's that noise? What's wrong?
That's the only way.
We gotta think about getting out of here first. Come on, let's go.
Follow me.
Hello? Hey. Could you meet me somewhere? If Danny's really dead, I can't let his body sit there. I know it sounds crazy, but we have to go get his body. He deserves that. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Could you please just meet me? Alex, I'm really scared. This has gotten way too out of hand, and we have to make things right. Can we please just go get his body and just stop everything? I know. Okay. All right. Hey, don't tell Lily or Sophie or anybody about this. I don't want to freak them out. Okay, thank you. Bye.
Come see it, man. Why do you want to come see Danny's dead body? Why, this is messed up. He's dead. Let him rest in peace. Why can't the cops just deal with this shit?
If they see his body and us, we're going to get charged for murder.
But we didn't kill him. How are we going to get it? Come on.
Let's just look.
Hey, Cart.
What?
What the fuck? This is Clarissa. Clarissa, send out your soul. Hey, that's just like the chant. What the hell? Hey, wasn't his body in here?
I don't know.
Where the hell is it now? Why is there a ladder here?
Wait, his body. Yeah, you're right. His body is right here.
What the heck? Hold on. Do you hear that? The hell, I think that's coming from the...
No. You're not going up there. That's too easy. There's a ladder right by it. We're not going up there.
We gotta go up there, man.
No. Look, okay, there's a ladder right here. We're supposed to go up there? I think that's a little too easy.
We gotta find his body, man. We can't just leave Danny like that.
How do we know what's up there?
He's our friend, man. We just can't leave him. Like, what the fuck, man? Come on, Ailey, we gotta do this.
We gotta get out of here. I can't be in here anymore. I'm done with this. No, I can't be up here. We have to go. I can't stay in here anymore.
We gotta
I can't breathe.
Find it.
No, I'm not staying here anymore.
Down,
no.
Chill, come down.
No, we gotta get out of here. This is too easy.
What do you mean too easy?
I'm done playing these games. I'm done. I just want to get
come
out
down,
of here.
Down. Chill, calm down. Hey,
what's that?
What are you talking about?
What's that?
I don't see nothing. You're tripping.
No, there's something up there. I don't know what
it
is.
There's nothing up there.
Oh my god.
There's nothing up there.
Something's up there. Oh my god. God damn it.
Stop.
No, don't go up there.
What if it's Danny? It's not Danny! Don't go up there! Get down!
What is wrong with you?
Thank you. Alex. Alex. Alex, please. This isn't funny. Alex, come on. Where are you?
Hi, my name is Carter. I'm 17 years old and I'm in danger. I played a really bad game with a group of friends and it turned out for the worse. One of my friends died. The game's called Clarissa. We tried playing it and I think it's gonna cause my death sooner or later. Whoever finds us, please send help for me and all my friends. Please.
I don't really know where I am. I tried going up into an attic with some friends to figure out some clues for a game that we played, but for some reason it didn't work and I popped up alone and I don't know where I am. So here's what I am, and I don't know where that music is coming from. Oh! Do you see that? I don't know where that any of that's coming from. Please, whoever you are, stop. This isn't funny. I can't do this.
It's not right for us to be here.
Shh. We have to look for clues.
Dude. Me and Carter saw
what
something.
What is that smell?
It's not right. Me and Carter came here. Don't look in there.
Shh.
Oh, shit. That's what this house.
Come on, you guys.
Okay, you know, you said it a couple times.
We need to find clues.
I don't like being a dick, but I was right.
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah. Lily, and I'm in the laundry room. My friends are out there, and the door won't open. I'm really scared, and I don't know what to do. Someone please help me. Please help me. Please help me.
We're all gonna die.
This is putting an end to this game.
Something is wrong.
Oh my god. Hold on a second. How are we supposed to do that?
Right. I'm gonna see if there's a way to put an end to this. This game here. This is Clarissa's burial ground. Maybe there's something that we can do here.
Like what?
I don't know. I don't know what to tell you. This is my last hope. We're not paranormalists. I can't do this. I just want this game to end. Do you hear that? That music? I hear something. Shooting this to show the world my story, to let everybody know. We played this game, this legend. It's the Clarissa game. And weird things have keep happening. We all thought it was just a fake, a game, a play that kids do, but it's real.
Crazy things keep happening. People are dying, and I don't know what to do anymore.
We've tried everything, and I just thought maybe if we could come to where she was buried, there's some way we can end it all. Guys! Guys! Guys, where are you? This isn't funny! Find anyone. I need to find my friends. I need to find my friends. I just want this to end. His side.
What the fuck am I supposed to be looking for? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? What am I supposed to be doing? I'm fucking scared, man. All these graves. What am I supposed to be doing? Who am I looking for? What the hell? What the fuck? No, no, fuck no, don't get away from me. What the fuck?
And we just want to stop it now. And we thought this is the only way. This is all we have left. We've done everything.
Oh my god. Oh my god. We need to go now.
Come on. There's things following me. Thank you.
everybody now. I don't know what's gonna happen, and I just wanna let you guys know, don't do something this stupid. It's real. It's actually real.
This game has everybody so messed up that we don't know what to do, and this is the last resort.
We're gonna end this thing now. That's the basement.
I can't see anything.
She wants us to see this.
See what? There's nothing else to do. We've tried everything.
We have to see what she's seen. Maybe this is our key to ending it. But it's not. Weird things are happening. Friends are dying. Don't do it. It's real.
Don't look at me. We're gonna be fine.
No.
Calm down. Calm down. We've been through enough. We're gonna get out of here. Don't do that. We're gonna be fine.
Everywhere. There's things everywhere. There's spirits everywhere. What are you? We can't get out. They're everywhere.
What are you talking about?
Everybody else is dead. Every single person is dead because we came here.
We can go, okay? Yes, we can.
No, we can't. We can't get out of here. They're everywhere. Every single place you turn, every place you go, they're
what
in
are you
here.
Talking
the
about?
Spirits. There's spirits everywhere. You can't get away.
There's no spirits.
Yes, there
don't
is.
Talk
we
like
came
that.
Here. We came to the Clarissa house to fix it. We came to fix everything, and everything got worse. Everybody is dead.
You just need to calm down, okay? You just gotta look at me. Look at me. Look at me! Don't do that!